third chord that I'm going to teach you is called C7. And to play C7, you're just going to place your pointer finger above the first fret of the first string. And that's C7.